Hey guys, here's Chris from TapTech, and this is our unboxing of the new Samsung Galaxy Note 3, which we got today. First of all, the box looks similar to the one from the Galaxy S4, so we have this wooden look here. Then we have a sticker here, which says that it's just working in Europe, and this is a Europe model. The USA have a similar sticker, which says it's just working in the US. If it is like that, we have to test it when we go to US. But so far, we have some specs here on the back. We have LTE, a 2.3 GHz quad-core CPU, Full HD Super AMOLED display, and with an incredible 5.7 inches. We have a 30 megapixel camera, 3 gigs of RAM, a stylus, a 3200 mAh battery, and a smart remote that you can remote your TV or whatever sound system with the Galaxy Note by itself. So let's unbox it. First of all, here we have the beauty, the Galaxy Note 3 with its leather bag, which feels much better than the previous polycarbonate bag, which felt a bit cheap. Then we have here some manuals, we have a headset, adapters for the headset, then we have the inserts for the stylus and the opening tool. Then we have here the new micro USB cable. This one supports USB 3.0, so it's much faster when you transfer files from your Galaxy Note to your PC or reverse. And here we have the adapter for charging. So that's it, nothing special. And now we wanna start the device by itself and have a look. So first we have to open the back cover, which works the same way as we know from other Galaxy devices. So this is still this cheap or thin battery cover, but it feels way better. So that's a pretty good idea from Samsung to put a leather back here on. So we have the battery, which is still changeable, so that's really cool. And we have here the micro SIM slot, or micro SIM card, and the micro SD slot. So that's it. While we start the device, we want to go through the connectors. Here on the bottom we have the micro USB connector, then a speaker, a microphone. Here is the stylus inserted, and then we have a volume rocker, the audio jack, microphone, another one, the ER blaster, and the on-off button. On the front we have the speaker, some sensors, a 2 megapixel camera, the on-off button, and here we have the back and the home button, which are showing when you start the display. And this is the amazing Super AMOLED display. So we have the Touch With Your Eye, which we know from the previous Samsung smartphones like the Galaxy S4. There are no changes so far, but there are some new pre-installed applications like Scrapbook, and also a new version of S Note, which is just improved, so we have some new options. But we don't want to go too deep in that, just later in the review. Let's pull out the stylus by itself. It's kind of hard to grab it. And then S command starts, so we can just start Action Memo, which is a really cool application, so you can make fast notes. But not only that, but you can write a number or whatever, and then you can make an action here and just straight search for it in the internet, or even make phone calls or something like that. And or so you can write something else. Let's write City Berlin, and then do again the action command, and then you have to mark it, and then you can straight search it in the internet or look in Google Maps or whatever. So that's a pretty cool feature here. Let's open again action command or a command. You have to push the button here, and don't touch the display, so it's very easy to use. Let's say S Finder or S Pen Window, so you can just open an application in a dedicated window. So that's also pretty cool. Or let's do a screenshot thing, so you can just write on the screenshot now, or make sketch, or make drawings or something like that. So that's our fast unboxing and hands-on to show you how big the Samsung Galaxy Note 3 is. Here we have the LG G2, which is kind of the same size as the Galaxy S4. And you can see it's much bigger, but we'll show you in the review how good the Galaxy Note does with this size. So that's it. I'm Chris from TapTech. Thank you for watching and see you next time.